The following tag team contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from Houston, Texas, Jessica Kitty.
Just moments from now, we'll get this competition underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record books.
They've been waiting a long time for this match. So much drama surrounding this dangerous tornado tag team match.
And her partner, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Cutie Pie.
Nothing will test the bond of a tag team like a tornado tag match.
The crowd is on its feet in anticipation of this tornado tag team encounter.
And their opponents, first, from parts unknown, Jennifer.
Well, guys, the question of how well this tag team functions will be answered in this match.
They've done well in the past, but you're right. Tonight may be a different story.
Put those tag ropes away, ref. We're going to do this one tornado style.
And her partner, from Iceland, Riley Austin.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
Well, regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other.
Starting to go the other way for her. She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
she had that move in her repertoire.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
A well-placed kick. A knockdown drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. She's clearly not shy, but proving her dominance.
She's on the defensive now.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
That back is in dire straits right now. She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. She's starting to stagger a bit. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Oh, man. And by my count, she's already gone to her finisher twice. Stay down. Stay down.
She's absorbing some offense here. But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Listen, you and I both know she's not going to go down without a fight.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Wow.
Will it be? We're looking at complete domination here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. That's how you make an impact.
Here we go. Reversal. There doesn't seem to be inches
here on her way back. You can hear this crowd.
Nice reversal.
This is not where she wants to be. I think this Tornado tag team match might just show us all what she's made of. She's looking a little unsteady. She'll need to find a way back on the offensive if she wants to be successful here in this Tornado tag team match.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
Boy, if she was looking for a fight, she sure as heck found one. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Tornado tag team match that was.
You don't see a lot of Divas Tornado tag matches, so I didn't really know what to expect, but wow, that match.